My name is Michelle. I am one of the team members here at Waters Garden Center. Welcome to Waters. We're going to talk about fruit trees and other fruits today, and kind of the schedule of what you need to do in order to have them succeed. The first thing I want to go over is the type of fruits that we can actually grow here in this area. We are a zone 6 through 8, depending on where we're at. So it's really important to kind of know where your temperatures lie, how cold you get, and actually know how your property sits in relation to the sun, cool spots, and that type of thing. Basically, we can grow a lot of different trees, shrubs, vines here. Apples do great. All the varieties of apples. Cherries do good. Peaches, apricots, plums. Figs, if you're in the lower areas like Prescott Valley, Dewey, Cordis, you can even do them up here if you're really careful. You have to find that right spot where you've got some radiant heat, because they are zone 7 plants. They can only take so much cold. But there's ways to get around it. You kind of create a microclimate for them. Raspberries, strawberries, blueberries, pomegranates, all do great here.